Say that she's doing this for Gaza, you know, and like next she's probably going to get like, you know, a facelift to end the war in Ukraine. And then I'm going to get some liposuction for the children of the Amazon and then a Brazilian for Brazil. It's all for the others. You know I love the world because of my silky soft skin and youthful glow.